Hello traders, welcome back to Pips Traders YouTube channel. Thank you for revisiting on my channel and thank you for your continuous support to my channel. Today in this video, we'll be doing weekly revision of the price action of the past week and also do analysis, find out what could be the price action for the coming week. If you are new to my channel, we have a dedicated Telegram group for our subscribers where we discuss about possible trading opportunities and clarify queries on trading ideas. You can use the link placed in the description section for joining our Telegram group. In this video, we'll do the weekly technical analysis for gold. As usual, we'll start from the weekly time frame and understand the overall price action of the gold. Then we'll narrow down to daily time frame, then to the hourly time frame, where we'll closely look at the current price action and mark the trading ranges for Monday. Let us start with the analysis. I'm in weekly time frame now. In weekly time frame, we can clearly notice that the present trend is on the upside. It has clearly formed a very nice uptrend, went up, came down, again going up. Presently, it is in a little bit of retracement. It is not going up. And when we draw a channel pattern in weekly time frame, we can clearly notice that still the trend is on the downside. It is a bearish channel pattern. Inside bearish channel pattern, the present trend is on the upside. It has gone up, tested this resistance, presently taken support over here, again retested on this resistance. I am expecting it to retrace here and retest on the resistance level. It is on the upside, but still it is on a bearish channel pattern. Let us do the analysis in daily time frame. I am in daily time frame now. Here we have the resistance level of the weekly time frame and support level of the weekly time frame. And when we notice the price action in daily time frame, very clearly we can notice that it has formed a very nice double top pattern. It has gone up, tested this resistance, retracement, again tested this resistance. Presently it is on a retracement. It has also broken this neckline over here. So we can expect a little bit of retracement to happen in coming week. With this channel pattern, we can understand that this support level was acting as a very strong support. From here, the bounce back has happened and tested this resistance level. Still, it had enough space to move on the upside, so it has gone on a bullish side. But here, when we notice it, it couldn't go up, so we are expecting a retracement to happen. When we draw the central line and check, I am expecting at least a retracement to happen up to this level, then take a trend reversal and retest on the resistance line. Or if the support line doesn't hold, we can expect a further fall and test on the central line of the weekly channel pattern. If it breaks this central line, we can expect a complete trend reversal, which means it can go and test this bottommost level, which is around 1637. Let us do the analysis in hourly time frame. I'm in hourly time frame now. When we notice a price action in hourly time frame, we have the weekly resistance level running over here. It is trying to break this level, but it couldn't break it, and presently the price action is under a retracement. And we have the daily time frame channel pattern resistance over here, which it has actually broken and it is on a downtrend now. When we see the overall price action also, earlier it was moving in a channel pattern. Finally, at this point, it has broken the channel pattern, tested this channel level also, and it is firmly under a downtrend. And from the higher time frame, we already know that it has formed a very nice double top pattern. It has gone up, tested this level, retraced, again tested this level, and currently it is in a retracement. So we can expect the current price action to retrace up to this level, which is around 1800. As long as the price doesn't break this level, which is around 1874, the downtrend is confirmed. We can expect the retracement to happen. Let us mark the trading ranges for Monday. The resistance is going to be at this level. Present support is at this level. Next level of support is going to be here. Next support is going to be here. Next support is going to be here. And bottommost support is going to be here. We can expect take support at this central line of daily time frame channel pattern, and we can expect a little bit of bounce back also from this point here. But if it breaks this level 1874, we can expect it to start its uptrend because it will be breaking this weekly time frame resistance also. So we can expect a uptrend to start, and we can expect it to test this next level of resistance, which is around 1900. Mark these ranges in your chart and plan your entry and exit based on the price action. If the downtrend still continues, go on a sell direction. If it breaks this resistance level, which is around 1874, go on a bullish side trade. Presently, the market looks bearish. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, press that like button and share it with your friends. If you have any feedbacks, please write it in the comment section.